Kids by coming and supporting chaplaincy. So thank yourselves today for being here. I want to give a big thank you again to Ken Chadwick and to the entire band, Sunshine Coast Concert Band. So let's give them a big round of applause. They give up their time to do this, and without them doing things like this, there's a lot of charities on the coast that wouldn't be able to do what they do. So a big thank you to you guys. I really appreciate it. The service really appreciates it. So thanks again for giving up your time. Ken, you had me dancing in that last song, reminding me of all the songs, the Disney songs. That was a fantastic piece. Just a couple of seconds, I just want to tell one story on chaplaincy, on the reason why this concert's being held to support. And to do that, I want to invite my mother up. My mother loves to have chats with people, especially at coffee shops. And she was talking to one young lady who told her a story about chaplaincy. So I've asked her to come and share it with us.
Okay. Yes, in a coffee shop, and I was talking to some of my friends there about the different things that we do at the high school. And this young woman that I knew, she was a waitress there, and she came over and she was very excited, and she said to me, "Are you Chappie Marks, Mum?" And I said, "Yes." And she said, "Oh my goodness, I need to tell you a story." So she proceeded to tell me a story about her own life and what a difference one of Chappie's programs at the high school had made. And she talked about how difficult her life had been, and she'd gone through quite a few traumatic things, and she was at that point in her life where she was thinking of just being a bit rebellious and not really knuckling down. She didn't have any real visions or goals, and she got into one of the programs, and she said it just changed her life. Suddenly, I get a bit emotional. It changed her life completely, and she's now in her last year of
criminal justice.
And she has done extremely well. Her whole life has changed, and she said it was fine for us to share that. So that just gives us a bit of encouragement to know that we're a part of something that's much bigger than just, you know, just us. So yeah, hope you enjoyed that.
We don't hear those stories a lot, but when we hear them, they're a fantastic encouragement. So thanks once again for your support. There is a little bit more about chaplaincy on the back of your program, so feel free to take that away and have a read. There's some stuff that I do there. I'm not going to say anything else because we're here to hear the band. We're going to hand back over to them.